We believe the future of the world lies in the youth of today.
The challenge itself, thinking about how to solve these very real issues in this region with agriculture and aquaculture, really relevant issues for this region.
When kids get access to technology, when they get some grounding on innovation skills, there is really no limit to what they can do.
We've really seen the amazing things that young people can do when they have technology and good ideas and they bring those together.